Hey, pal, watch where you throw those bloodstone things of yours. You drop them, you go pick them up, you understand?
I'll just aim generally for the midsection, since the eyes are a lot... You're no mere weapon, are you? No good. What I wanted.
Something's troubled me a little about you. You fight so desperately. At first I thought you simply lacked in patience, but now I see it's urgency that drives you. What is it that you're after, really?
Numbskulls. Delicious.
Reached out to you, did she? Oh, that's adorable, dearest. Just don't make any sudden movements with her, hmm?
I feel fabulous. Something I need.
You dare to play with my heart, little godling? I'll just take yours and shatter it to pieces then, I think.
Forgive me, Aphrodite. Thank you.
dearest.
Get.
Is that the blood-like stain of pomegranate on you, Zagreus? A hardy fruit resistant to a winter's chill. How fast.
It's freezing.
This time. I'll pay for that.
There. good as new. I'll guess Electo. I knew it.
Oh, finally. You know what I like about you? The way you bleed.
That is not the type of flattery I'm used to. You're making me a bit uncomfortable, I'll have you know.
Never met a god that bleeds like you. Red. Like a worthless mortal.
You're not permitted to leave, Tartarus.
Closer to the surface. Getting warmer. Blessings are better than one. Thank you.
thanks for picking up the tap there, Zag. Now, I cannot exactly pay you back, though I could give you this.
Poked me right up.
Hey, Charon, I'm an Asphodel now, aren't I? I'd always heard this was some flower-covered meadow-type place, not such a terrifying hellscape. Couldn't agree more, mate. Centaur strength.
These witches again.
Surface lately, Zagreus. My confidence remains unshaken that you shall get out of there eventually, no matter what sorts of unknown horrors lie shrouded beyond the boundary there.
Zest. I see you grew your heads back.
Thank you.
goes in, that comes out. Onward. Time to pick a fight. More chariots.
Good. She likes to put a lot of thought and stuff in everything. It's all a little much, if you ask me.
Godspeed. Deadly butterflies. unless I accept this message. Fishies. There. I caught a clam. Thanatos?
I'm here. I got the message that you need assistance, Zagreus. You wretches never seem to learn, do you?
They really don't.
Again. What's with the look? You had your hands full, now you don't, thanks to me. Seems I'm left to thanking myself, since you're too proud to do it.
I don't know what I'm supposed to say when he gets like this.
Thank you.
this one.
Looks like we meet again, dearest, here among the foul detritus of the boatman's wares. You truly take me to the best of places.
Has returned in a vainglorious attempt to wrest the title champion from me.
I couldn't care less about your title, though shouldn't you share it with the Minotaur? He's more than half the reason you've been in any trouble.
You'll not drive a wedge between us, fiend. Asterius and I share a fraternal bond forged from the strongest bronze, nay, adamant. You have caused us both offense, so die.
Thank you.
bad time to be a little short of coin. Should be useful. I'm out of here. Just got to get through Cerberus up there. That's quite a stash there, Charon. I bet it's in here. Sator hole. Here's the fee. Let's see here. Already.
something for Cerberus. Heading back. Maybe I should check the other passageways before I leave. Here goes.
Sense of humor, Zagreus. She and my father often like to jest with one another.
Fishing point there. Curses.
Each violent countenance of Cerberus.
See you, boy. Do this. I'm here, Father. Come on.
You
You still have yet to see the sun itself. You know only the light of Ixion, but the sun, it is positively blinding, hideous.
It has been snowy nightfall every single time now that you mention it. I didn't know it snowed so much up here.
It hasn't always, but that's of no consequence to us. Especially when there's a raging battle to be fought. That done it. out of here! Get out!
I told you that I would, Father. And I'm going to. Goodbye.
Wait. Wait, just... If you find her... If you somehow find her... Tell her something for me. Tell her Cerberus is doing very well.
What? Wait, I don't think I owe you any favors here. Now answer me one question and I'll give it some thought. How's that?
I know your question, boy. But ask it anyway.
Persephone. My mother. Why did she leave?
I... Blood and darkness. There is no escape.
Goodbye, Father. Just shudder. I made it. Beyond the frozen overlook, await the first glimpse of the sun to your left, then onward through the cold. Sure hope this works, Nix.
Surface, windswept, racked by freezing cold, nonetheless instills within the prince a sense of awe and the sublime, for it is unlike anything that he has seen.
It's beautiful. Is this? It can't.
Who's there?
Hello?
Hello indeed. Pray, who might you be wandering all the way out here? You're trespassing on private property, you know. Speak up.
You must be Persephone. My name is Zagreus, and... I think I might be your son.
What? How dare! Get out of here! Get out or I shall make you! Out with you!
No, so then you are her. I don't care if you hate me, but I'm not leaving until I get some answers. I never even knew you existed. Why did you leave me?
You died. You died. Those burning feet, they sputtered out. When you were born. But now you're standing here before me. How?
I died? I died? What, you mean permanently died? But I'm alive. Oh, God. You never even knew I existed either.
alive. Zagreus, he even kept your name. You live. How can this be? You live. You live. Oh, the cruel fates. My son.
Mother.
In short, I beat him, finally, though he did everything he could to prevent our meeting here like this. But there's something he wanted me to tell you in the end. He said to tell you Cerberus is doing very well.
He told you that, did he? That's good. That's good. Though, tell me something, Zagreus. How is it that you found me? To have journeyed all this way, I scarce believe it. Zagreus?
Guess I'm just a little tired, that's all. Not accustomed to the weather, as I think you call it.
No. No, that isn't it. It's that you cannot stay here. You can't stay here.
Really, you're kicking me out? Why?
The fates are cruel, Zagreus. You're bound to that place. Same as your father. So they would have us say goodbye, for now. My heart soars knowing you live. But then it breaks that our time together was so brief.
No, I can come back. I can come back. Now that I found you, maybe he'll just let me come back.
You tell him I demand it. And I demand he also tell me how come he, or for that matter, Nyx, never sent notice that you lived. Olympus is all rife with schemers. But I was so naive to think that they were different.
I'll tell him. I'll tell him. I feel awful. I have to go.
The Styx shall take you then. Oh, Zagreus. Farewell, my son. Won't you come back to me? When you are able, please, come back. I shall be waiting here, however long it takes.
However long it takes. Can't hold on. Mother, I have to get back there.
It's finally returned. You are late, boy. Have you any idea what time it is?
No. Wait, what? I vanquished you in single combat and finally found Mother, and that's all you have to say to me?
Nonsense. Don't you think I would recall such an event?
You can't be serious. You're going to pretend as though it never happened. She wants answers, same as I do. She demands you let me pass. Let me go to her again.
Silence. This discussion is over. I hardly think this is the time or place to indulge your overwrought imagination.
I know where we can continue this discussion, then.
Hello.
Say, Orpheus. I ever tell you I once single-handedly slew a multi-headed bone hydra within the magma fields of Asphodel without so much as breaking a sweat?
My, that is wonderful to hear, my friend. Another in a litany of such heroic deeds, more noble than the heroes of our verse, and even great Achilles over there.
I'm glad you think so, mate. These tales of my valorous accomplishments do seem to cheer you up, so I will keep reporting back once I rack up some more.
Zagreus, please tell me that the rumors are untrue. You really vanquished him. Have you completely lost your mind? You're going to destroy this blasted house.
Come on, Meg. Father had it coming for some time. What's your concern besides? The house is safe.
He's not going to take this lying down. He'll find some way to take it out on you, on all of us. You watch yourself, or all of us will pay.
I will not let that happen. Freshly caught, just for you, Chef. Till next time. What's new? Hey, nice one, Wretched Broker. Hey, Meg. I thought I'd better hand this over.
I'll confiscate that if you really want. Although I'm warning you, I'm not susceptible to bribes.
Hey, I'm just handing over contraband to the appropriate authorities. Think nothing of it, Meg. Just doing our jobs, right?
Child, your father fell to you as once his father fell to him. Although you are substantially more merciful, I know it is a bitter victory at best. Though, tell me, what transpired subsequently that you have returned? Did you locate your birth mother?
I did. She was there. She was where you said she'd be, and more than I imagined, but I had so little time with her. I can't survive up there for very long. Why didn't you tell me I'd just die no matter what?
Oh, my child. I say this seldomly, but I did not know, or I did not wish to believe, that the service would have such an effect on you. But it seems you share your father's fate, after all.
My father's fate? But he is smugly waiting for me every single time I make it there, and seems quite healthy by then, all in all. Though, maybe the farther we get from this realm, the worse we get. Because he cast his lot, inheriting the underworld.
So I now presume you are bound to this realm by powers greater even than mine. Tell me something. If you knew that you could only see Persephone for but a moment's time, would you still make the journey to her there?
Yes. Yes, I would. I had so many questions left for her.
Then go and ask them, child. Steady your resolve and find her there again. And use well what brief time you have with one another whilst you can. As mortals do.
As mortals do.
Be well.
I found her, sir. My mother, she's alive and well, and... But I just couldn't stay up there for very long. I have to get back to her.
You really made it all the way? You must have gotten past your father. That's amazing, lad. But wait, what was she like? What happened to you there?
She was great. Nothing like father, more like you a little bit, I guess. Though being on the surface, it just seemed to suck the life right out of me. Even without the wretches of the underworld trying to do me in.
But then you had a little time at least. Sounds like you have unfinished business with her there. You got to her this once. Surely you're able to again, isn't that right?
It is. I have to speak with her. It's never bedtime here. I broke free after all. Sort of. This way.
set. The exit.
Skelly, how do you know all this stuff, by the way? I mean, no offense, but...
Hey, I know people, pal. We'll just have to leave it at...
If I must. Stygia's hungers.
You're using that thing now, huh?
New one there. Stygius, you're revealing your past. Just protect me.
This ought to be good.
I won't back down. Not now or ever.